Let's go ahead and chop this thing up, man. This is 16 Playbook Football, 16PBFB3. So everybody can see on the screen what teams you have, kind sirs. So it doesn't look like we have any trading going on. We've been sitting here for a few and everybody's trading. So
sure,
let's go ahead and break this thing up, man.
Look at the old list.
Let's go ahead and let's chop this thing up. I got the blade ready to do some work here. Let's do it. Oh, there is a trade. Okay.
Under wraps.
Trade just happened as I said something. Okay. All right. Let me see here. Joe S., always cheery. Good to see you, man. Always cheery. All right. So Jessica Prater. All right, Jessica, Arizona for Cleveland.
Which product?
Just got traded. So, Patty H.
Oh, Mini. Oh, they don't release one, man.
Let's do this here.
He signed on the shows. I think the Jags have Bortles, Fred Taylor.
Yeah, let me see.
What's his name? Was it Jimmy Smith, a good receiver a few years ago? They're all making the circuit, so.
All right, so we had a trade here. All right.
They don't ever release a complete list because they put them out, you know, pretty much all year, so they add in different names.
All right, so let's do this thing, man. Let's do it. So everybody can see their teams. Let's get it going here. We're about to chop this case up. And
let's get that done. Let's get something going.
As John P says, we're gonna pull something amazing out of here. I don't want to cut my finger off with this. The old Spyderco blade. I highly recommend these if you ever need a knife.
Get
your money Spydercos or Benchmade. Those are good ones too.
Big
I'm
money,
real partial to these things. I mean, these things
night.
Are
unbelievable. Who likes
good
Kendrick
stuff, man?
Raise your hand. One of my personal heroes.
All right. So here we go, guys. Good luck to everybody that's in the break. Let me just go ahead and stack these guys up. Let's go ahead and start stacking the old playbook. Got a big wall building right over here. We got a big wall right there building.
No doubt.
All right, there we go. So now we can get rid of that box. All right. Well, alrighty then.
Ravens
got
a big
stack here. So tell you what, this is. Was this 15 boxes?
The Texans, you'll see like Foster.
All right, so let's do them five at a time. Three, four, five. That's the funnest, best way to do it in blocks of five, five at a time. How about that? Is that okay with you guys? I thought so. All right. So let's do this here. Let's go ahead and start. I'm going to get some of these open. Like this, and we're going to build our little pack wall.
In.
All right, which guy's talking? He said somebody. Oh, I got you. I tell you what, let me exit that page out. I wasn't aware that we had a feed from Channel 1 in there. Sorry. All right, that should be better now. That should be all better. I didn't know, man. Nobody told me. I had no idea. I'm sitting there jamming out. You know, ready to open this stuff up. And I figured of anybody, Joe S. would have mentioned it. But of course not. May. Of course not. All right, here we go. Let's see here. Oh, you did? You probably did. I don't know. All I heard was you and the pizza guy, man. Trying to see if we can get the case started before your pizza guy got here or something. Jeez. All right. Five at a time. All right. So what's going on, man? What you guys up to? What are y'all up to today, by the way? All right, so we got our five right here. Let's see, Hiller's in here. Joe S. Dwayne B. There you go. Just giving some mods out here. There we go. All right. So let's do it. We got five to get us started. Let's see what exactly we have here. Good luck, guys. Five to get us started. Playbook football. Let's chop it up, man. See what in the world we have. No, this isn't a new channel. We just do certain breaks on this channel, but it's not new. All right, so this is 40 of 49. Ryan Matthews, Philadelphia Eagles. Is it choppy for anybody else? Okay, stream's good here. Okay, good. That's what I'll make sure. All right, that's Bob B. So Bob B, you got that one, buddy. Let me get my top loaders here. Hold on. Let me get organized real quick. The organization. There we go. Get the old organization going here. That way we can get these right in some top loaders there like that. So that way it's better for you guys. So that one's going out to Bob. And let's see. We got your boy. I love this one, man. Leonte Carew. That's my boy from the Dolphins. Let's get a good focus on this one here. Love any kind of Dolphins that we see. This one is 139 of 199. Miami Dolphins. And that one's going out to Dwayne B. Dwayne B, what's up, buddy? How you doing, man? Oh, Dwayne B. That one's coming out to you. That might require a one. Oh, wow. Look at the Elliott here. There we go. Look at that. Who's got the Cowboys? Aaron V. Oh, wow. Look at that. Would you look at that, man? Would you look at that? Aaron V. That one's coming out to you, buddy. Wow. Look at that beauty. That's nasty. This is, 19 of 99. Let me get this in a top loader immediately. Immediate top loader. Yeah, that's one of them ones that requires immediate attention. So okay, give me just a second so I can open my top loaders. That is nasty, man. That's always good when that starts it off. So whoever got random the Cowboys, Aaron V, said, heck yeah, man. Well, that was worth it getting into the break, huh? There we go. Let me pop this bad boy in the top loader, man. Then I'll set it up there and show you. Good stuff. Ah, goodness. I agree. Pretty nasty. Looks good, too. Looks good, man. So there you go. So that one's going out to Aaron V. Coming your way. Nasty. I like seeing that, and I like seeing it a lot. I like it a lot. And then Dwayne Burton, you had my Dolphins card. Leonte Carew. Which was pretty awesome. All right, so let's get moving here. All right, I got my top loaders open. Now I can speed it up some. Thanks for your patience. Had to get all that situated. On the old desk-a-rooski here. All right. So we got your boy Marcus Mariota for the Tennessee Titans. That one's going out to Dwayne B, and that is 17 of 49. Greg T, what's up, buddy? Or 27 of 49, Marcus Mariota, Titans. That's going out to Dwayne B. Coming your way, sir. All right, so next up we got Will Fuller. And that is a Houston Texans 80 of 199 relic. Houston Texans, Michael O. That one's coming out to you. Man, Michael O. It's coming your way, buddy. And then next up, we are going to have a 16 of 199 Jeremy Langford, Chicago Bears, going out to Michael O. Nice relic. Hey, that's nice. So, Michael O, you got the Langford there. Oh, Jeremy Langford. Let's get that one in the loader for you, sir. That's nice, too. I know Aaron AG loves some Jeremy Langford. All right, and last but not least in this box, this is Amir Abdullah. Big talent here, 166 of 199. That's nasty, Detroit Lions. And that's going out to Michael O. Michael O, that one's coming out to you. Now, I like Amir Abdullah. The problem with him, though, is concussions. Like, I drafted him in fantasy in my dynasty league, and he's so talented. Just damn them concussions, man. All right, so Detroit Lions, so that one's going out to Michael O. Coming out to you. Then we had the Will Fuller Texans, and that's Michael O. Also. And then the Titans, Dwayne B. That one was coming your way. And then the Bears was Michael O. All right, let's see what we got here. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. I'm rooting for him. I hope he can stay healthy, too. I just think he's good. It's a shame to see somebody so talented not be able to to get a shot because of their injury history. And that's kind of how it is with him, unfortunately. All right, so first up, we've got the Dallas Cowboys, Jason Witten, 13 of 25. And that one's going out to Aaron V. Aaron V, coming your way, man. Mr. Aaron V. Dallas Cowboys. All right, next up, as you can see, we've got a Minnesota Vikings. And this is a Moritz Boringer. Minnesota Vikings. Hope I said a dude's name right. And this is number 40 of 199. And that one's going out to Bob B. Bob B, coming out to you, man. 40 of 199, Minnesota Vikings. All right, then we've got a Bridgewater, or excuse me, Laquan Treadwell. I said Bridgewater. Seeing Vikings, that's automatically what I think of, but it's a Laquan Treadwell. Nice auto, dual relic book, and that's also going out to Bob B. That's a shame about Bridgewater, though, ain't it? I mean, that's bad, man. Like, he's going to miss all of this coming season, too. He almost lost his damn leg. That's sad, man. Crazy. I know it, man. That's it, man. Mistake, start over. That's it. Throw me to the wolves. Throw me to them. All right. We've got a Houston Texans are right here, and this is going to be numbered 66 of 99. It's your boy Will Fuller. And that was going out to Michael O. Michael O, coming your way, man. A lot of Texans in here so far. A lot of Texans. A lot of Texans. All right, we got an Oakland Raiders book. Connor Cook, 24-25. That's a good number. Oh, wow. Yeah, get a load of that, man. Jeez. That's sick city right there, man. Look at that. Holy smokes. Oakland Raiders, Joe S. Coming out to you, man. Joe S. That's nasty right there. Nice hit. Connor Cook. Now, they did play him, and, you know, he just wasn't ready. So I wouldn't be. I heard a couple people were sour on him, and I was like, good gracious, how can you be sour on him right now? 103 or 109, Gary Barnage, Cleveland Browns. And this one's going out to Jessica P. Jessica P., Cleveland Browns with the Browns trade. Earlier before the break, we had a Browns trade. All right. So let's see what we got here. All right, next up, we've got Seattle Seahawks, Doug Baldwin. And that is 32 of 49. Nice auto relic there, Doug Baldwin, Seahawks. And that's going out to Jessica P. with the Seattle Seahawks. Jessica P. All right. Next up, we got a Marcus Mariota book, and this is 4 of 10. Is that right? Yes, it is. 4 of 10. Wow. What a good number to have. Dwayne B., you got the Titans, man. Nice patch in this. Look at that. Wow. That's pretty nasty right there. Dwayne B., 4 of 10 coming your way. It's your boy, Marcus Mariota. That is nasty. Nasty. I agree. All right, and last but not least, we got another Dwayne B. card, another Marcus Mariota. He's been loaded in this case so far. 176 of 199. Marcus Mariota going out to Dwayne B. Dwayne B. All right. So now we're going to crack another five. We're doing these five at a time. for the sake of fun. Hopefully that's okay with you guys. I'm just top loading them and labeling as I go. That way they can get shipped out on Monday. And I know you will appreciate that. Let's see. Seahawks was Jessica P. Get these things shipped. Immediate. So I'm curious to see how this Browns Cardinals trade is going to work here. Let's see. Michael O, you had the Texans. Just labeling these. That way they can get shipped immediate. Let's see. Vikings. Who had the Vikings? Was Bob B. All right, now we're about to rip the next five boxes. So you got one third of the case done already. One third of the case. That's working great for Jess. Hey, I think Joe Sulko had a great hit with the Connor Cook, man. That was nasty for the Raiders. All right, so here we go. Let's do it. All right, let's do this next five here. All right, so that's one. This will be two. This will be three. All right, then we've got four. You are now my sworn enemy. Ooh, that was some strong words. That's four. And five right here. So let's get this one open. So maybe we'll see another Cowboys auto in here. We'll have to see. Have to see what in the world. We can find in here. So after these, we got five more after these, but let's get started with these here. All right, so first up, we have a Houston Texans Braxton Miller 8/25 auto. It's pretty nice looking too. Yo, Braxton Miller. And let me see who's got those Houston Texans, man. Who's got those Houston Texans? That's Michael O. Michael O. So you're continuing with the Texans. Keep pulling hits with these guys. All right, next up, we've got a Denver Broncos. And this one is going to be 94/149. Paxton Lynch, Denver Broncos, going out to T. Mike. Oh, wow. Now, that's nasty right there. Look at that. She got different color jersey pieces there. T. Mike, coming out to you, man. Paxton Lynch, the old Broncos. Man, don't show that to Resendo. He'll go nuts on that. Resendo is a big. Whoops, still got a card here. All right, we got RG3. That's your boy, 127 and 199, Cleveland Browns. And that one is going out to Jessica P. Jessica P. Coming out to you. All right. Oh, man, you couldn't see here. I'll show you again. There you go. Paxton Lynch right there. That no, right? Almost forgot a Brown. Yeah, I didn't mean to forget any Browns. I wish the Browns would go back to being relevant again. I think Cleveland's a great NFL playoff city, man. The snow, just, I remember the days in the 80s, man. All right, 21 of 199, Tony Romo, Cowboys. And that was going out to Aaron V. Aaron V. That one's coming out to you. All right, next up, we got Will Fuller, 195 of 199, Houston Texans. And that is Michael O coming your way. Michael O coming out to you. Michael O. Continuing with this Houston Texans nonstop hit case here. All right, 121 or 149, CJ Procise, Seattle Seahawks. That one's going out to Jessica. Jessica P, you got dual relics here. Seattle Seahawks, CJ Procise coming out to you. So a lot of people. He's high on a lot of people's lists right now. Ever since he had like a monster run earlier on in the season, ever since then he's been hot. After that, your boy CJ Procise. All right, so Jessica, that one's coming out to you. All right, next up we've got an Amir Abdullah book again. And that's 91 of 199, Detroit. And that one is going out to Michael O. Michael O, so you're continuing to kill it in this break. Another Amir Abdullah book. All right. All right, so let's get on with the next box here. Let's see what we can pull out of this one. All right, first up, we have a Matthew Stafford here, and that's 119 and 199. And that one is also going out to Michael O. I need to just get a sound bite for Michael O. That way I don't even got to say his name. I just click the button and it says, Michael O. Coming out to you. That's what I need to do. I need to just put his name on one of those loops. All right, here we go. New York Giants, Sterling Shepard, 156 of 199. Nice little relic there. And that's going out to Jessica P. Jessica P. Coming your way. Sterling Shepard there. And it looks to me like we're going to have yet another Amir Abdullah. Yet another Mr. Abdullah, and this is, was this 11 of 99, a red zone, and that is going out to, let me click my button here, Michael O, coming out to you. All right. Hey, that's a nice looking book, though. I got to say, yet another Amir Abdullah coming out to Michael O. And then let's see. I know the dude that owns the Cowboys is like, man, why couldn't that have been me? With Dax and Zeke's. This guy's getting Amir Abdullah box after box. What, can I get some Dax and Zeke's like that? All right, Kenneth Dixon, Baltimore Ravens. And this is Bob B. coming out to you. Dual Relic Auto, nice little book for Kenneth Dixon. And that's a 112 of 199. And that one's going out to Bob B. coming your way. Bob B. coming out to you. All right, so next up. Let's see what's in this next box here. Let's see. Must have ordered the case from up north. Is that it? Oh, let me guess. Another Texans. First card in the box again. 188 of 199. DeAndre Hopkins. Houston Texans. Seems to start every box off, it seems like. And that's going out to none other than Michael O. Michael O. Man, we got flawless football. I don't know what. Go to friendlycasebreaks.com. You tell me what the next case is that you want to do. 26 of 199, Baltimore Ravens, Keenan Reynolds. And that's going out to Bob B. Bobby. Coming out to you, sir. Bob B. All right. Next up, we've got a book, and it is not an Amir Abdullah book. This is a Corey Coleman, Cleveland Browns here. And this is going to be 59 of 75 Cleveland Browns. Oh, wow. Look at that. Jessica P. Trade is going very well for you acquiring the Browns. Jessica P. Nice. Nice Corey Coleman right there. He's good, too. He's not a scrub. You probably already know that, though. He's good, man. Corey Coleman's the real deal. All right, so let's see here. Jessica P. coming out to you. And this will be box 10 of 15 right here, this pack. This is box 10 of 15. And let me see here. We've got a Tennessee Titans, 18 of 199, Delaney Walker. Excuse me, what am I saying? One of the better tight ends in fantasy. He's a flipping beast, too. And that one's going out to none other than Dwayne Burton. Dwayne Burton, all right. And next up here, we've got another Will Fuller, Houston Texans, going out to Michael O, and that is 40 of 149. 40 of 149, going out to, guess who? Michael O with the Texans. Michael O coming out to you, and then last card in this box is another Corey Coleman. Another Corey Coleman coming up. And this is a Corey Coleman auto, 47 and 99, going out to Jessica P. Jessica P. coming out to you. So that Browns trade has worked out really well. Really well. Yeah, so far it has been dominated by Texans and Browns so far. And we got five boxes left. We got five left. Right here. So we're going to chop these last five up. In two shakes. And let's see what we get in here. I'd like to see another Cowboys auto or something. I love Amir Abdullah, but I'm just kind of hoping we don't see any more Amir Abdullah or Corey Coleman's. That's just my opinion. Or Will Fuller's. I'm sure you guys would agree. Love those guys, but... You know, so what's the over and under on another Amir Abdullah book? Michael Oses, whatever. Coleman and Fuller's not bad. Nah, I mean, I don't think they're bad either. I'm just kind of rooting for variety, and I want everybody to... I want everybody to get hits. That's what I root for. All right. And last one right here. All right, so good luck, guys. Here we go. Here we go. All right. All right. So first up, we've got an Oakland Raiders 26 of 199. It's your boy Amari Cooper. And that one's going out to Joe S. Joe S. coming out to you, man. Amari Cooper. I happen to like him a lot. And I'm talking about Amari Cooper. I'm not talking about Joe S. I like Amari Cooper a lot. All right, next up here, we've got a Kevin Hogan, 29 of 199, Kansas City Chiefs. And that's going out to Michael A. Michael A coming out to you with the Chiefs. He's probably like, man, finally I got a hit. In this break, Michael A. coming your way. All right. We've got a Christian Hackenberg here. Christian Hackenberg, 4 of 99. Look at that. That's pretty nasty right there. New York Jets. And that was going out to guess who? Michael O. Michael O. coming out to you. Michael O. Man, Michael O has been ripping it up on this break. Ripping it up. All right, so we've got a Rams, Aaron Donald, and that is 11 of 25 Rams, and that's going out to Dwayne B. Mr. Dwayne B. coming your way, Dwayne B. And next up here, we've got a, ooh, that's nasty. I love it. Kenyon Drake, who is a good player here. Dolphins, that's a four-color patch. Had a couple of nice kickoff returns. And if he gets playing time, he's a good running back, too. 29, trying to get the number, trying to get this thing to focus in. Let me set it there and try to get a focus like this. That's pretty, too. 29 of 50, Kenyon Drake Dolphins. And that one is going out to Dwayne B. Dwayne B. It's a nice one, man. I like that one a lot. And we've got a Keenan Reynolds. Keenan Reynolds, Baltimore Ravens. And this is a 70 of 99. And this one's going out to Bob B. Bob B. Coming out to you. Got the patch, has some nice corner relics, got some corner patches on it. So that's pretty nice. Keenan Reynolds, the old Baltimore Ravens, going out to Bob B. Coming your way, good sir. All right, next up, see what's in this next box here. Let's see what's in this next one. All right. So we've got a Buffalo Bills. It's your boy Tyrod Taylor right here. Local guy to our area here in Virginia. Tyrod. And that's 42 of 49 Buffalo Bills going out to Joe S. Joe S. All right, man. I like Tyrod. I like Tyrod Taylor. If he gets the right coaching staff, he might be dangerous. All right, we've got a Houston Texans Braxton Miller. Triple threats, 153 of 199. Braxton Miller, Will Fuller, Tyler Irvin. And guess who that's going out to? Michael O, yet another Texans hit, man. Michael O coming out to you. Another Houston Texans hit. All right. Then we've got a CJ Anderson, 7 of 49, Denver Broncos. And that one's going out to T. Mike. T. Mike. Look at that. Triple relic auto. Now, that's pretty nasty. So, T. Mike coming out to you, man. Gotta like that one. That is a nice one. All right, next up. Let's see what we have here. This is gonna be box 14 of 15 right here. So let's start getting something good. It's your boy Darrell Revis. And this is 15 of 199 New York Jets. And that one's going out to Michael O with the Jets. Michael O coming your way. So Michael O, man, you're just killing it in this break. Killing it in this break. All right, next up, we've got a Chicago Bears Jordan Howard, and that is 11 of 50. That's a beauty right there. And that is also going out to Michael O. What a beauty that one is. That's nasty right there. Aaron would really like that one. Michael O. See, now you got some bargaining power with Aaron over there on channel one. All right, we've got a DeMarcus Robinson here. Book And this is 36 of 49. It's KC Chiefs going out to Michael A., and that's pretty nasty right there. Look at that. That's a beauty, too. Look at that. So, Michael A., that one's coming out to you, good sir. Nasty. And then we're down to one box left. One box left. So what's it going to be in this last box? What's it going to be? Let's see. Let us see what it's going to be. Oh, wow. Looks like we got a plate right here. A nice little plate. Looking good right there. I love it. This is going to be a one-of-one Seattle Seahawks Doug Baldwin black plate 101. And that's going out to Jessica P. Love those things. Jessica P. coming out to you. 101 black plate. Gotta love it. All right, let's see what else this box can yield. And there it is. We've got another Corey Coleman. That's pretty nasty right there. The 15 of 50, Jessica P. That's a beauty coming out to you. Mammoth Materials, Corey Coleman. Coming out to Jessica P. And then what do we have here? This is going to be another Houston Texans here. And this one is number 51 of 149, Jalen Strong, Houston Texans. And that one's going out to none other than Michael O. Finishing the case out, Michael O. Coming out to you, sir. So let me get this. Let me get this one on YouTube.